This is where it gets exciting. Barry Schenkel, the owner of the Winnipeg
Barry
Jets,
Schenkel
did me a big favor
on Tuesday. Jail.
Yeah.
He's going to put me in jail.
I got a hunch the Penguins will be doing their best, too. This is a T-shirt that Teemu Selänne autographed. Two grapes. All the best, Teemu Selänne. Now, not only did he set the record for points of the season Tuesday against Toronto, but I'd like to show you a couple of items here, too, because Barry
is
special request. After Teemu had gone down in the corner, he put together a couple of great checks. Here's Todd Gill in the corner. Wham! Now he goes out in the slot looking for the pass. Turnover. Gill gives it to Mike Krushelnicki behind the net. He comes out. Here's Selänne. Sees the turnover. Now he goes. Krushelnicki challenges. Boy. Bam! They've asked, is there any way that Teemu Selänne can be a star on one of your Rock'em Sock'em videos next year?
You're making it a very tough one, Dave.
That you
never happened.
That's
never
great isolation.
It'll never happen. If he drops the gloves, Teemu drops the gloves.
Gotta admit, some pretty nice hits here. Well, that's close enough, Teemu. Now you ready for some more super hits? Here they come. It's time to watch some perfect passes. Here's one of Denny Savard's spinorama. He passes to Captain Kirk, who puts her home. Lovely. Little tac-toe by Mario. Watch this. Fix it up. Little backhand. Ho, 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 with the foot. Lovely. Markel looks like the old man here. He's wearing the right number, I know that. TBY tucks her home. Anderson behind the back to Denton Cole. What a great name, Denton Cole. And here's Alexander the Great. He can pass with anything. Watch my buddy Nelson Emerson go end to end and then take a check to make a pass to Brett. Bang! Out in the net. Little Nelson, he's not afraid of anybody. Watch him take a hit to score a goal. Watch him. Bang! Still puts her in. What a guy. Even Patrick's getting into the act. Yeah, Patrick said that worked so good. Let's try it again. Hey, what he's doing here, folks, he's catching the other team on a line change. All you young goalies, remember this. Here's Barasa catch the Rangers on a line change, see? Was there any doubt? Now some more great goals. Benoit Hoog, nice. Watch the water bug, little Denny Savard put on a show. Boy, they're gonna love this guy in Tampa. Nice move by Phil. The Jets' Alex Zamenhof with a one-hander. Watch this, a one-hander. We used to try this in practice. Whoa, that's embarrassing, especially the Bruins. Captain Dirk Graham puts in a backhand. Now that's nice. Folks, this is a real sudden-death one. Seventh game in overtime. Hey, folks, I know all about it. When this goal was scored, the Stanley Cup was up for grabs. The best team was out. And Scotty was on his way to Detroit for 800 big ones. All you Wings and Leaf fans will remember this one. Are they happy or what? You know, folks, goalies never win in overtime, so we're gonna show you some lovely glove saves. Watch this. Show you why goalies are the toughest guys in sports. Now, don't worry, none of them were hurt bad. Here's my buddy Rick Knickle. He's laughing. Look, I'm still alive. See the dent? Shake it off, Darcy. Courageous guys. Look at Rudy. He takes one off the head, and he still tries to make the save. Scary one here, folks. Curtis might be down, but he's not out. He says, leave me alone. I'm okay. Let me in. Let me back in the net. I'm okay. Toughest guy in sports. What? You heard me. More hits.
Welcome. low score at the end of a period of play. Here at Maple Leaf.
Wait a minute. Bienvenue, corner de coaches. No. Mon amis, and that's for you because all the French guys in Montreal are mad at you, not me.
No, they're a little mad at probably both of us, but the other night on Coach's
Corner,
you were
confused. Well, it's a bilingual country, remember that.
Memorial. I know that. Why don't you learn the language? I've been
I'm
studying.
I'm doing my best. Only went to grade eight.
Oakville, au collège de Sheridan. It's the best I can do, but I'm trying.
Guy Lafleur, Serge Savard, Denis Savard.
Only French you know are players in your cuffs.
Ted Lindsay stood up, and one other rookie stood up, Billy Dineen. Billy Dineen was blackballed after that. He went to the minors. 30 years later, he's back here now. It took him 30 years to make it back, proving cream rises to the crop. Way to go, Billy.
To the top. But anyway...
That's what I said, to the top.
You said to the crop, I believe.
I think so.
Well, we'll go back and have a look at it next way. He's the oldest coach in the NHL, and it's a great
exciting week for you, Don. Last Saturday on Hockey Night in Canada, in case you missed it, Don starred on the opening of the telecast as opposed to the Blue Jay game, showing his support for...
Let's go tonight.
You know what happened there? There's Lyle Al. Yeah, I'll talk about that later.
No, you can't even tell you're wearing it, Lyle.
You know what it says? My wife wanted to know if that was my real ears. Didn't know that was my real ears.
I've done a lot of these things.
That was, of course, for David Cone, pitcher of the Blue Jays, your support prior to the game.
And they won. Way to go, Blue Jays.
Go ahead. And the second period, I think Pat Burns
is following this, folks. You got
this?
I have no idea what he's talking about. I just got to smack those guys around a little. Nothing.
Well, I've been doing a lot of talking lately.
Is that right? What? Are you nuts?
So what?
Now, got to straighten you out. Let's go. Let's get going. I was all pumped up, ready to go. Too long. You know, it was lousy. Chintzy.
Felix the Cat, the Roadrunner, McLean.
Let him play. You know what I mean?
I'm absolutely infuriated, and you people will be too. You Cam Neely fans and people who love a good all-around Canadian boy. I'm sitting having a bowl of soup, watching it on satellite.
You use a spoon or a fork?
I could have had a fork grated through somebody's heart. Now, we're going to show you something. This is absolutely awful. Let me just set it up, Larry, before it is. Cam standing in front of the net, and watch this Samuelson. When are we going to learn about this guy? Waxed Cam in the back of the head. Now, watch this. Larry, roll that, and just watch this here. Now, watch this. He's just standing. Find Rothvillette. See him get whacked in the head. He drops his gloves like any normal man would do. Look at the... Whoa, I almost said it. Look at him turtling. He won't do anything. He's grabbing out. Cam Neely is out. Cam Neely is out of the game. Sutter, they had to hold him. I guess so. Absolutely ridiculous. Koharski, the worst call. Not in hockey, in sports.
Everybody knew that Neely and Samuelson might be a problem in this game, so Cam had to be wary, don't you think?
First of all, this is not a cheap shot, all right? Now, if Marty wanted to kill him, he would have... good job. Now, Dougie cuts into center ice like that. He deserved to get zonked like that. He's just lucky. Alfie Samuelson wasn't coming across there like that. Now, Wendell, or he'd be in the Kingston General Hospital. Wendell, being the good guy he is, he sees him there. He says, let's drop it and let's go, Marty. Two good guys going at it. Love Marty and love Wendell. Nothing wrong with it at all. It was about an even there. Wendell happened to cut him, but look at how Marty comes along pretty good, too. Two good guys. Now, folks, we got something serious going here. I hope I got time. Yes, and I'm going to say it.
For what you've been saying.
See this tie? Get a hold of this tie. This is an American tie. I swear to God I had this on tonight.
See that.
Hey?
See that, yes.
Yeah, it's an American tie. There's Rose and I there, right there. Anyhow, I had this on tonight, and I was really going to come in and really give it to Marty McSorley, what a great guy he is, and to show I'm not present or anything. I get here. I find out that no L.A. King is coming on in the second period because I kissed Gilmore. And through orders, through Barry, Billy Ray Cypress. Now, wait a minute. This guy does something like this. He was candy ass when he played, and now he comes out and does something like this. This is wrong.
Au revoir. On Molson Hockey Night in
Canada
on CBC. You're going to get it. What?